How's Robert?
Doing.
I'm gonna sit.
Huh?
Crestliner. Here's John cleaning his car. George's. Nice 69 SS. And get on and clean mine after, John.
Well, excuse me. I can see you standing.
You don't go anywhere.
Here's Ted's car. That thing is still nice. He's had it for years.
Curtis's.
I brought the truck tonight. It's not a car, it's a truck. Nice Mustang.
I tried to get the wife's father to
do that. Boy, it's straight. Beautiful. I don't know if I've seen this one before.
Don't feel bad if you can't understand.
Johnny got his car out. I see this about once every 2 years. Pete and Jake's built this. His truck. I don't know if you can hear the barking, but they got a big dog show going on next door. Oh, you did?
Yes, in Tampa.
Bob's Pro Street pickup. Big block.
Hey, where's Doobie?
Daddy's, yeah. No kidding.
He thought that was 37.
It's Chrissy's. I love the paint on this. Anybody want a caddy?
Yeah.
big Oldsmobile. Boy, talk about a straight car. It's Tom Pratt. He's had this thing since new. Sorry. Here's Ducky's old willies.
I need to get in the chair
and put it in the shade. Okay. Well, it looks nice.
Big block.
Yep. Big block Chevy. Find many of these. Dual cowl vents. 37 cord. I like this diesel powered sedan. Nice Model A. I know it was loud. Motion performance. First Mustang I ever saw was one of these. Pale yellow with a convertible. A friend of mine bought it and he kicked my ass in my Chevy. And he had a little 262 barrel.
Yeah, 4 barrel, and it's a 4-speed, which is rare.
Oh, I know. That's a 64 Vette and a 64 and a half Mustang. And this is a 74 Citroen. Yeah, he'll think over that breeze. It's a nice shoebox. Looks like it's got a new Mustang running gear in it.
Nobody knows about this thing. 5 inches wide.
He said he widened it 5 inches. It's probably on a Mustang chassis. It's got everything Mustang in it.
5 inches.
How you doing? There's Henry. Patty's truck, Henry. Speaking of Patty. Hi, Patty. And this is Dickie's Buick Parade. He owns all three of these. He's got a thing for Grand Sports. Nice cars. Yeah, so 70
still
goat.
Still has a part to this day. His parents died at the age of 5. Still his parents, yeah.
It's Billy's little sunbeam tiger. Model A pickup. Wow. Body and paint's flawless. You know, the thing is, beautiful. $45,000 for this 64. It's nice. Gasset guys up in Winterport. This one's for you, Ricky. That's neat. 4x4 unibody. It's held up nice.
All of his teeth pulled this week.
A couple days ago. He's doing good though. He's eating good and everything. But he got no more teeth, huh, buddy?
In the pines, waiting for us around the bend. Picture in your
pie crust sucks on it.